For as long as I can remember, I've always been intrigued by Nyte Steele. I felt like it was my job to always be there for him and to try and brighten up his day. When he lost his sister, he seemed so unhappy with his life, and he used people like they were nothing. I've always felt that he was just lonely, and he needed people around him who loved him. Have I failed at being that for him?
Hey!
Huh?
What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Nyte!
It's a little late, isn't it? You okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm just walking. And you?
Same thing, actually.
Hmm.
Hey, you wanna go get some milkshakes?
Huh?
I'm not gonna ask again. Come on, it'll be fun.
Sure! Thanks again for doing this, Nyte. It was delicious.
No problem.
It's really admirable. All that Luna has done to try and bring back the festival. Isn't it? She really is amazing. You know, I've always tried to be an optimistic person. No matter what came my way, I could always conquer it. You're amazing too, Nyte. You've been through so much in your life.
Don't pity me.
Oh, I'm not. I just think you're a really strong person. I really like you, Nyte.
I always have.
Actually, I really like you. Do you have feelings for me?
This event really has been hard work. I don't see how we've put it together. So to answer your question,
yes, I like you. But as a friend, a good friend, a friend I need. Ryu, you're the only person who never gave up on me. Even during my worst days. So, I need you to stay by my side. As my rock. And as my friend.
Oh.
That's right. For all this time, all I've wanted was to make Nyte happy. And to make him smile. A true smile. And if Nyte says I've done that by being his friend, I feel honored. There's nothing I have to complain about. I finally see that my feelings for Nyte were never what I assumed them to be. How was I so confused? I really do love Nyte. But as a dear friend, a friend I cherish, it feels like I've finally gotten the never-ending rainstorm I've always wanted. But this time, it's sunshine.
Yet, and there's so many people showing up.
Me too.
Like, where is Girls Alive?
They told me they'd meet me a little bit before the event.
Yeah, and that's like right now, you idiot. If they don't come, what will we do for entertainment?
Sacrifice!
Hey.
Huh?
Huh?
You came!
Hey, not so fast. Don't expect us to just play a concert for you out of the kindness of our hearts.
So what, you want to get paid?
Not exactly. We're willing to play this gig if you can beat us.
We're on the girls' volleyball team, and we'd love some friendly competition.
But we outnumber you.
Trust me, it won't matter. So, what do you say? You beat us, and we'll play.
You people are random!
We'll do it. But let's make this quick. We don't have long till the event starts.
Great.